coral snakes were seen twixt Batal and the rest town. If we scour the area, we might find a clue to their hideouts.
Very useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
Shall we see if there's aught to be found while we're here?
Follow me.
There's aught compelling.
Who are you? What would you with me? You're looking for the coral snake's hideout? Don't ask me. They were on us before I knew what was happening. Couldn't even guess where they... Come to think of it, 'twas as we passed the crags to the west of here that they all came out at once. I had a clear view of them from the back of the cart. That's all I know. I ran for my life. Only reason I'm still here. Thought I'd come back, see if aught was left. But just being here again puts my hairs on end. You know what? I just remembered. There was a child traveling with us. Wonder if the lad's all right.
You're having trouble keeping up? No matter. I shall wait for you. As long as it takes. Right, just follow me. Follow me, then. Unless you...
First blood's always the sweetest.
Pursuing yon bandit may well lead us to the fiend's hideout. Come, master, there's not a moment to lose.
Should your pack grow over full, have no...
Ah, there you are. You're the one who'll be aiding us in routing the coral snakes? I believe their hideout lies somewhere nearby. Though the entrance has proven elusive.
Follow me. Good. Come to think of it, different masters favor different pawns. One whom I served preferred to have Beastrons for allies.
Fascinating.
We've been traveling together for some time now, haven't we?
That explains the harmony betwixt us. It seems we must make a choice.
Fretting will get us nowhere. Let us pick a path and see where it takes us.
Mastered that attack, we would be invincible. Apologies, Master, but I can't guide you there from our...
Oi! Have you lost it? A child was hurt during today's raid. Don't hurt children. That's the rule. Don't tell me you forgot.
Sorry. Must have slipped my mind.
It's like that, is it? Huh? That what you're gonna tell Lenzo? He says you don't hurt kids. So you better...
Hold it! Who's this, then?
We've got an intruder. I'll go warn Lenzo.
Coming here was the last mistake you'll ever make, cuz.
Leave no stone unturned. It is likely there's aught we've missed.
Indeed. Let us know if we can be of assistance, Arisen.
turn you into a pincushion.
How long do you think you can run, eh?
Son of a...
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin gets the worm, as they say. Indeed, it was enough to make one pity our foe.
Am I going to make it?
Come on, this way. I need to get you out of here before things get bloody. That's what Lenzo said to do if we ever got raided. So come on, you lot. We're gonna go see him. He'll keep us all safe. I'm sure of that. They're already here. Run for it.
Now seems a fine time to sort through your belongings, Master.
If you've anything edible, I'll gladly lessen your burden.
An unlikely location for a path. Mayhap it leads to a hidden hoard of treasure.
Pray keep your wits about you. We needn't go barging in.
I don't stand a chance.
My thanks. We shall accompany you now. Those coral snakes must pay for their crimes. We shall join you and aid your efforts however we can.
Give no quarter.
This appears to be the coral snake's hideout. If we capture their leader, the other man is much brought to him.
Right you are. That was well fought. There's no one standing who might say otherwise.
No doubt, this triumph will spur us into the next.
Is a strange sort that ventures willingly into darkness.
Not much chance of a friendly conversation in this lot.
I've just had a thought. I shall never forget the agony I felt at the coronation. We must needs uncover this secret power that allows for the command of pawns.
We'll have to Scarpa. Come in, Lanzo! But before I forget, here you are. Time for you to make yourself useful. This isn't the first time I've taught an unseasoned whelp the meaning of betrayal. And it shall be the last! Goodbye, lad. Don't be sore. You were a fool, but a useful one.
I can't believe it.
Arrest him!
Lanzo? Why?
A job well done. It is unfortunate that their leader escaped, but I very much doubt the Coral Snakes will be using this hideout again. We'll interrogate the lad and see what he knows. Mayhap he can tell us aught of the leader's whereabouts. The Coral Snakes are still an enigma. Mayhap the lad can tell us more.
These bandits are duplicitous devils. I cannot help but feel for the lad, though he was one of them.
'Tis loathsome, being the bearer of such ill tidings.
Could you come over here?
To charge ahead may be to rush headlong into danger. Let us take care to move as one.
Right. Speak up, should you notice aught amiss.
As you wish. I shall return directly.
You're welcome to take whatever you like from my pack, Master. I'd gladly see you put what I find to good use.
Seems we've enemies in our midst.
Traveling beyond the rift, I came upon a cave whose secrets you have yet to discover. Tis nearby. Shall I lead the way? Ah, yes. Give me a moment to recall the way. Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
'Twould seem we've little choice but to set out for the place.
Our road was a long one, but here we are at last.
Yeah.
We should be able to move this boulder with our combined might.
A firm push is what's needed here.
Let me get that. That's better. Many thanks.
It is clear you're not interested in arriving at our destination, so I'll hold off on guidance there now.
Not bad.
Hoping I can find myself.
That was impeccably timed, Arisen.
Just hand over your.
Have you forgotten something, Arisen? You're looking rather lost.
Well and true.
No doubt this triumph will spur us into the next.
I have but two words for that performance. Utter perfection.
Once more. Methinks we've found all there is to discover here.
It was an ordeal, but naught tides one over like the promise of a stiff drink by a warm hearth.
My knowledge from other worlds tells me that a forgotten riftstone lies near here. Shall I lead the way? Pray, follow me. I know the way, so there's no chance of our getting lost. Follow me, if you would. Such a magnificent tapestry of stars.
I suppose 'tis so.
We're here, Master.
We're off to the tavern, then. The Rock Mouse's burrow, was it? Very well. I'll guide you there directly.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Ah, now here's a surprise.
At least all our efforts weren't for naught. I'll have to remember to tell my own master about this.
I will protect you.
Has been silenced.
I espy the remains of an ox cart. Do the fiends of this world hold nothing sacred?
Wrought by the hands of brigands. Or the claws of monsters.
One cannot be too careful. Seems our foe has recognized our victory.
It is the mark of a champion to prevail with weapon sheath.
A well-organized pack is my speciality.
Materials, eh? I shan't deny, they have their uses.
Turn you into a pincushion. Here, if you please.
Was thrilling. I did not know I could feel so alive.
I'm all for swapping stories, but perhaps... another night. I can scarce keep my eyes open.
Good sleep is the key to a good adventure. I would have preferred not to have to fight so soon, but at least I know I'm up to the challenge.
Try not to get hit. Let's put that bin go to place.
It is in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
We'd best be prepared to make our own light before we proceed.
Of course. The Arisen has been torched! Quick!
Just follow me.
Compares to the thrill of victory. One cannot help but feel indomitable.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. Take each trial as it comes.
In truth, I'm unready to part from this place. Might I not be allowed to explore it further?
A covetous nature is like to invite all manner of misfortunes. A heavy pack, not least among them.
Are we leaving already? Bother. I was just getting warm. Up.
Now then, which way?
Do we decide based on our experience, or trust to our instincts?
Our recent this should be of use.
I'll turn you into a pincushion.
We fight.
One of us has been poisoned.
That's it.